Right now, he also has a serious side. Now, you see, felines cannot resist fish, especially a young one like Phillip. So what Marshall has done is to place his favorite fish right in front of him. Now, Phillip will not take it until he hears a signal from Marshall, which is a clap. Okay, Marshall, whenever you're ready. There you go. Excellent job of self-control. Now, the reason why he did not take